If you're talking to a window cleaning company and you want them to come to your house or your commercial building or retail building, you want to ask them if they're going to do a walkthrough. When they're done with their work, you don't want them just to get up and leave. You want them to be able to come back to you, go through a checklist, have them sign it, have you sign it, so that when they leave, you have closure. You know that they did the job that you were looking for, that you were fully satisfied. And that way, they have accountability to you, and you know the work was done at precisely the standards that you have on that job. And if you're talking to a company that doesn't offer walkthroughs, I highly suggest you find another company that does. You want someone that has accountability and that will be able to go through that checklist with you. You want to make sure that job is done to high quality standards. So I'm driving down the street and I see these companies, these cleaning companies, and they're in rusty vans. The people in them are not kept up very well. They have just a phone number and saying the service that they offer, and that's it. But nothing about the van is professional, or the truck, or whatever they're driving. It's really important when you hire a company to come work for you, do some work for you, window cleaning or any type of cleaning otherwise. Of course, they need to be uniformed, but also their vehicles. The vehicles of the company that you hire should look good. They should be professional. They should have graphics on them. They should have lettering explaining exactly what that company offers. You should have no question whatsoever who is showing up at your door, who is knocking on your door, and who's doing the work for you. Company vehicles, company image is a must. If they care about their image, they're going to care about your image. I work with a lot of property managers here in town. The biggest service that they give their customers is keeping the grounds cleaned, keeping everything maintained. I do have some property management companies that can't pay for it, they can't put it in their CAM charges, and they expect their customers or their tenants to take care of it for them. Some of the customers will do that, but a lot of times they won't, and they resent their property manager for not doing that. They assume that it should be part of it. And most of the property managers that I do work with find that they have increased rents and they have increased business because their properties look nice all of the time. Now, just because you don't have someone renting out the property doesn't mean you shouldn't have it maintained. Doesn't mean you shouldn't have the windows cleaned on a regular basis. Because when it looks that good all of the time, then people are most likely going to take you seriously as a property manager and will most likely lease from you and sign that contract because they know that you will be taking care of them and keeping their property nice during that rental contract. So if you like what you've seen and you want to learn more, go to my website, jjwindowwash.com.